Maso, ladies and gentlemen, tukungabe tuwa wagambe tujia kuba tufuna kuba nafe okubanga tutambula mpola mpola okulaba chichi gena maso, shakabinyo. Ziyadi, sebo Ziyadi nkutumideko nyo ne baby master. Ochitegede, baby master ya yamba zabana. Neka katite yete gekira, emitu yonana abireka kuchizimbe, katiba mkubira. Chovala nkibad nai, tumereko ne option B. Katisebo lakuboli naka go to day waka. Nesi inga wakubo mgoye singa katia mazali oku abana abayo ina mazali. Ziyadi nayo wibali kutukutumideko nyo. Tulabire nnyo boli nabo katufuna abami bano naye kusoka makrebo soko uzanyeka video yako mami mondo akafuse problem nga ina chatugamba.
Look at boys who spend their time in the gym ngabetika. I have never seen a man who is a kanyama. No, six pack for who, God's sake? Let me tell you how it is. I've never seen a man with six pack who has billion, who's a billionaire. He's not there. Baba kumaba billionaire. So the very kanyama, there is no kanyama who is a billionaire. They are all broke. They are all walking on the border. They are using taxi. You find them in the taxi park when like, hey, whatever have. I'm against going to get into much for. Their all brain is in the chest. So going back, I don't think it's right to look for a man who spends his 8 day 8 hours in gym lifting. What do you think that boy is thinking? He's thinking about sexy. Sexy, good girl, kanyama, sexy paka. Oh, your name is Anga. Mukbeligo, na tegele Java.
Wow. Do you agree or disagree, Kasese? Okay, what do you think? I need Anga. Okay. Netu ba ina. Katugana utelewe wa pastor mo no mugisha asoka tubuli de bigambo bino chichi ya badategeza. Sema sasa sokula wa Spark TV.
Sasa sio nyoka bara ba mwenna. Mukama ba mwenna. Kwa sababu jambo byangu bijja kwa bitono nenga bijja kwa nga bizimba abalai ba Spark TV.
Medimo.
What's up?
Ngo okakanye.
Pastor Mwechiti wa njagala mpiliza cha yogera.
Medimo ali South Africa, Mwami Mondo Mugisha ali Kampala. Mwami Mondo lidu da wao?
Ndi sebo sebuku, okay. Ndi mulubiri lwange.
Mwami Mondo Mugisha, sigenda kulu isayu, tupati tulagaba ka video. Chicho otegeza chiwa yogede ngo yogeda kubantu baunsa, bakanyama, abantu babira mu gym. What exactly did were you saying?
Sagara kogera nnyo akanyama kubanga ndoza tibalina bingi byakola ate emirimu gyabwe nayo giri limited bakanyama be Uganda naye juzi nabalaba nga basaba akawunga nga balina association yaabwe ng'ekizibu kyabwe mmere ne ntandika okufumiitiriza n'okunoonyereza n'okunoonya kiki ekibatawaanya mutawanaki tubayambye tutya be bantu bana bakuuma abakulu abantu bano batukuuma mu makrabu gitusu chakalira babounsa bano
yesebo
nenga njaga manye what is their pay because that's one of the things I do I research
yesebo
neba kanyama abantu abali masos nga majikola okubanga ba acting films movies and other things. Neinga simuli mungogo wa bouncer and ndi bouncer.
Okay.
Anyhow, nenzira wana in Uganda. Nga chenja garo kumanya. Banabe Uganda ba surviving abatia. Yeah. Nensa ko research yaba ntukumi na muenda. Biyomu ne musasura sente. Ne musasura mituala ana. Ankole leko ku research yoburamu waba kanyama. How can they be helped and how can they be better? Naye ne nzula ebizibu byabwe ne challenges dala nyingi, lot of challenges. Challenges sokera dala ne ntegera nti beta kubera ne mentorship. How to be entrepreneurs. Number two, basobola okwawula batya ebirungi ebisobola okubaga ssente ku maaso. Kubanga kankubuulire, emize nga sinaba kujogerako, oteekwa okuba ng'oyogera n'abantu abasobola okuba nga bawuliziganya n'ebigambo byabwe tebyenfuna. Bakanyama abamu, benjogera kata abamu, abakora obunyama. baizo kubanga tibaina ama association yaba kanyama no nenga waro haba fumu kaba inakuzinu haba koro mnyama okufuna haba kaza haba kade waro haba gym instructors onakuruwa alero atega mukazi wa mkaga ashoro kumuagara ashoro kumukorela amugulira akamotoka.
Yes, sir.
I'm looking at the future.
Yes, sir.
Where are we? Abavubuka abamu abakoze bodybuilding njagala onkole research ombuze ndwa 2019 aliruda wa yalaga wa. Just look at that. My point is here. Ebanga letumaranga tukola obunyama mu gym tutandike tukolewe emirimu tutondewo ne emirimu ejigenda okuyamba eggwanga lyaffe Uganda n'okuyamba family. Siraba kanyama yenna ngakola omulimu gwa kanyama nga tayagala ku actinga tayagala kukola bintu birala naye ngakola because just business akola gwa kuzimba mubiri aline duka mu Kampala. And when I'm talking about njogera Luganda njogere mu Kampala siraba kulaba ko bakanyama oba kanyama omu ali awo atudde ngagamba ndikizimbe kiki ntukiriddwako bakanyama abamu lwokubanga nti abamu saagala kujja ebifaananyi byabwe nja kubanga abatyobodde saa kujja vidiyo zaabwe abantuukiridde which even some of them are my relatives.
Okay.
Kati ngamba amaanyi ako nebidi byebateekamu mu kugenda mu gym agomanyi tugabuluzeemu tayimeyo tujabuluzeemu tube nga tusobola okufuna abakazi n'abasajja abakola obunyama nga balina kye bagenda okufuuka n'okufuula eggwanga ly'omu maaso. My point is here. We are in a generation emanyi nti ebintu balina okufuna bya bwereere. Tuli mu generation abawala bakeera ku makya ba slay queen niyeekuba ebifaananyi niyeekuba ebifaananyi naye nga munda mu ye talina plan ya 2 years ahead of time ng'omuwala. Tuli mu generation ekkiriza nti omubiri gwe gwekweyimirira osobola okwebaka n'abasajja 10 nofuna vitizi mubo nofunayo gwokwata nagwira. Tuli mu generation y'abaana abawala abantu abagenda ku basawo b'ekinansi. I'm talking about the research. Abaana abagenda ku basawo b'ekinansi abatwala ebifaananyi by'abasajja eri mu masabo bali between 22 to 27 aba 27 to 35
are you serious?
Go.
All right, Pastor. Pastor, njaya kusoka funda kumedi. Abeko cha chogera. Alibe South Africa. Ate yomu kubasaji. Abanyo babere nyo muji. Mdozo mula wa mkono. Njaga na mtole mpulide submission izi. Mkono gulabye. Njaga na mpulide. Medi. Ebigambo ya Pastor vi ulide. What do you have to make of
his? Ebigambo ya Pastor.
Chicho zo kugera kukomment ze.
Pastor mkama hewa ziwe, sasa so kuwa kubanti ndi live nawe ku TV.
Amin, amedi.
Ne Pastor, I respect you so much. Nkuwanya chitiba nkumanya ukumare banga tene. Na ye, about your statement and the vision circulating up social media. Bambi, teyansa nisiza, ate ya andazenti. Ololeza nyonga muna Uganda. Obo mfuna, muna Uganda mutufu, agenda kugama ndiye chutu. Ebu unye teli kampani furumia chumu machipia chistika day. Obo mfuna pastor. Whereby, mu Uganda sawa zino tuina ewa pastor. Nga tebaina na angato mchigere. Obo chotimanyi. Na atekwe mkusoko gambio. Olimurubiriruo. So, in the same thing. Nti walu oba kanyama abataina. Ni wawiru oba kanyama abaina. Ngera wala wa mkategoreza wa pastor.
Andi ya pastor chaga. Medi, pastor agama ati bakanyama muli broke. Chitufu.
Anja, wembwa denzi jira au.
Okay.
Kati pastor mungeri ngeyo mkuwade kwe example ti wewoba kanyama wa billionaires
in Uganda.
Uganda ne outside Uganda sagade nyo tunurile nyo Uganda kuwa Uganda tuina opportunities in Toronto osango mwana sambiro mpira mkcc nga abakuwa mungereza yani wada afuna sente nyingi nolo kuwa tuina opportunities in Toronto Uganda wesa ngantio mwana agena mjimu nyinga taina company agena musaidinga nga wa ambasada wa bundi yona. Oba ufuna nenga outside Uganda wabira yo opportunities nyingi. So the same thing applies to pastors osanga pastor de Kampala nga nenga tuyagoru beke nosanga Pastor Mondo Mugisha ngari murubiriro eranga bomuraba. So opportunities are not the same. So bobango chikategorize the vote yo, then you are wrong. Because another thing does obodo yogera ngolaba anti ndi mukulya. Bodo building is not about getting okufuna bakazi barungi simanyi bakazi bakade. It's all about health. Kubanga tojja kubera mugaga ngo ali murubirirwo nenga you're not healthy. Obo ufuna pastor. Nsengwa okogera kino. Pastor obo yimide vote nsiba sente nkusiba milioni 10 eze Uganda. Tosobola kuata kukagereko kasajja ngo yimide street noka noka kuata ko. Because you're unfit. Echirala bobanga ebisere bisinga miles wa midi mbade mbade let me finish
can I do it for you
can I finish my session pastor
pastor kayogere ko medyo kuja pastor ajinde chera bila pastor soko coming let me just come in pastor wado gabachi
njagala gende ku live wire arabe amawulire live wire chekoze. I think my first statement nabalaze chenkola nti I'm very fit nkutte kubugere bwange bwansi nkikoze mirundi ebiri njagala milioni 10 medi
kuno njagala pasta tegere nsonga eno njagala pasta tegere nsonga eno nti most of the times wegenderezanga nnyo omuntu ayagala kyoyina oba nfuna
kitegeza kwegomba
kulaba nalabye bifananyi pasta ngageza kogenda mu gym meaning pasta failed to lose weight so now hate your nudge leta kubaka nyama. If not, why is okubanga wadu kanyame ya kuanda pastor mukazi? We busungu wa utenda damati. They only think about sex, gym. Neda, siwe chiri. So, pastor, I'm willing to pay for a personal trainer nga musajia. Oleme kufuna personal trainer mukazi. Kwa personal trainer ona mula vye mchara. Ndozo virozo. Wabiteka kwa mchara. Kwa concentrating to be fit.
Okay, Medi, so, I really, listen, can I help Pastor 1 minute? Pastor,
okay.
What are your submissions? Msaja agami nti wafunye, ina trainer wo, gym instructor wo mchala, you need probably okuvaku mchala, tufune, probably, are you willing, okuteka msendi? Chichi wasa ocho gila kecho, nti oinamwe nungu, nti gwewe iti ya Ghana.
Miles.
Wanjisebo.
I've been weighing 110. I'm now weighing 100 next.
Wow. Wow. That's very nice.
I've changed the way I eat, washed my lifestyle, time I eat in. That has helped me a lot to be better. Shiga anabantu bagenda mu gym. Wanonjogegela kubyanfuna. Sogera ku. I don't want to take it so personal. Ndi muyigirize. And I don't want to reason, ngame diwa reasoninga, ndo zawaruwa mchale ya genda, no. Sinyi miambozi za chisinyi. In 1962, kuafuna independence, na yara zungu batu somesa, ntipichundo kufuna tunofuna chavwele. In 1972, kuafuna amini, na wabantua,
amaduka wa history. What we're talking about is bodybuilders who don't have money.
I'll get offline if you don't listen to me. Kubanga, I reason with intellectuals.
Okay.
And I want you to understand my point.
Okay, Katuli.
So you God give me, I expect you okumpa kubude njogere. Kubanga, nje siri mchisenyi.
Okay.
Ndi muyigirize.
Oringa gama
medya ali mchisenyi.
Sawa medya ali mchisenyi. Okay, tukere baso mzei.
Na kuziwa, nga omuntu omu baba yogera
awulira mulala. Yes.
That's why I kept my back so I can answer you back.
Thank you.
Bobo wulira ngo yakula bigambo byange ngabi na kuyamba nawe iyo joli kijja kuyamba naye bobo ochitute mungeri yo kugamba nina train omuchara nina jino mzabansi bako mukazi. No, that's not what brought me. That could be a personal issue and we could maybe talk about it. But that's not my point. My point nabade njogera kuba na Uganda ba kanyama nga mulimu n'abantu abangi bemanyi nti bali broke. Gwe Medi ali South Africa tolowoozangako kukwata ku sente n'akawunga noyambako ba kanyama abamu nga balwadde. And I don't want to say this on TV. Bagenda ku TV juice nga balina munabe nga mulwadde nga nobody could. And you're coming out this time. But that's not my point, because maybe to ategeera oba to amanya. My outcry and my point at the end, tekoma kuba akanyama, egiane kuba vubuka.
Yes, sir.
Njogera ku 1972, lwaki, njagala ofune kifananyi, ne pain jenjijia, osoro kumanya jendaga. Kubanga gwetona kufuna my story of why I said that. Abantu omulembe gwe tulimu lunaku lwa leero. I'm not talking even beyond Kanyama. Kamanya, how many are they? They're very little. We have 40 Ugandan people. I'm addressing a generational problem.
Yes, sir.
Including girls who are renting one apartment, ngabali bana, evening, looking how to get men inside into the bathroom. I'm talking about young people who have vision their lives. Ntibadia kubera ba smart wire, okusobola kubera abaramu.
Yes, sir.
Ngatibaize, kigango kibaito okukola. Tubadde mu COVID-19.
Yes,
COVID-19 je tubadde abantu kiride siba akanyama bokka neba smart wires besora kogera na wano abowera ko 13 nakula na kugamba pastor nze guno gwe mulimu gwange mwenkola not lance no counseling ndinga binongo bikola jukira nto inayo future na mwandu yego yagara bawe fasilim. We are talking about a bigger problem. We are not talking about even gym. It is very shallow. When you're going to kuba kanyama bagenda mu gym, individualism. I'm not discussing individual. I'm addressing a generational issue. Okay. I could have used entry point ngaba kanyama, but my point is to salvage a whole generation. I'm not talking individuals here. I'm discussing a national problem. Abavubuka bora baba gobera Bobby Wine ngaba duka na ye. They are a problem. Their problem is they don't have what to do. And we must think about books. We must think about how to intellectually create jobs beyond normal. We're not talking about just simply single kanyamas who are not more than even 100. Association here, but just to kanabantu chikumi kumi na basatu. So if I'm talking about kanyama, I'm talking about the research I've made. I'm not discussing individuals. I'm discussing a
just briefly.
It's my point. Oba kanyama tikaleta chakulia kumeza. Oba kanyama bacha apangise na tete mchigaga. Bobanga ba kanyama tibana na office mukampara ebagata nga association. They are still poor and they need help. And maybe the 10 million Zimbabwe. I challenge you here on live on wire. Kulaifu ya Ruamiti. Get 10 million, give them to them. By an association yawe, everyone swali, kupine kwa Ivy's Hotel, overtukeko,
never and above. Simba wakati mwami, pastor, mwami medi milioni kumi ziri wa simu.
Mbade nja alamuza pastor vibuzo ngabi vili visatu.
Okay, then tukele kuchaka sendi.
Go ahead.
Yes, pastor, you get the kuchoka government is a general problem. I don't want you to get upset, ingabo government, when kubuza vibuzo, you're going to get upset of your life. Ekibuzo kyange kisooka, video gye wakoze wabadde oyogera ku six pack na fitness. Bino byoli mu kwogera right now, it's a different story.
Ochuse mbozi.
The video that circulated. So one thing is, tuina bakanyama, netubera neba body builders, netubera neba fitness. Kugama mu gym buli omu alina ky'anoonyaayo. Singa wa categorize nze n'ogamba nti bakanyama nga ba bouncer. Oba mfuna kapa pastor, na ye wa categorize nze newe mira nti wabuwa mwana agenda mu gym ngagenda kukola fitness ngova model in a certain company. Na wabuwa mtu agenda mu gym ngayagala kukola kanyama ke nenge umulimu kwe tagenda kubera bouncer. Oba chitegera pastor, nti simuli agenda mu gym nti agenda kukola bouncer. Baba bouncer bo yogera kona bala banange ku TV when they were complaining about a certain lady they are losing okukuru. So aruba bouncer. Na ye walo wevaite ba bodybuilders ngabo bagala fitness ne bwabadde okola video eri eno story joli mukuleta government is a general issue tewaji tademu obo funa pastor ne okimanyi nti waliyo pastor mwavu e Uganda. That's one question.
Okay,
obadde okimanyi nti waliyo pastor tayina na ngato nga ina achapa angisa nenga pastor.
Of course, yes. Of course, babi la wabo.
No, it's the same thing. Walua kanyama kuma Mayweather. Toso wala mute kaku kanyama weka para. Agenda kuma chiburu rubogo. So, we have categories. Pastor, I respect you so much. You are very rich. I know you for a long time. na yemba de, my point is waro bakanyama babaunsanga bagagga ne wabero bakanyama babaunsanga bavu che chimu waro ba pastor zebe manye Kampala nga tebalina na chakulya
anti medi point ya pastor
kwenga you are well on
medi point ya pastor Uganda do we have people who are well off ngabali mulimu jakanyama that's the question
yes jebali
okay Agambi abet in the 10 million. Can you hand it over to Bekanyama Bali Natete?
No. I've been doing a lot of charity. 10 million, I can do it. Naye abo bakanyama siba mani. And another thing, Chesobolo Gamba Pastor, hey. It's about creativity. Ulira Pastor, it's about creativity. Pastor watandika church, no kola businesses aside, apart from your church. Am I right? You are a businessman apart from right. church. Katina wakanyama, walo wakanyama anga wafuna senti, bagena mkunyo mwengi. Ni wala wakanyama anga wafuna senti, nina bagundi ba instructors ve manyi. Nga bakola sente za wende, bakola businesses on the site. Nga wate bagenda kudawa, ate walo no gai wa muita damolida. Habera nyo kutivinga kwa sabantu, lives, zezo, training, exercise. So, it's about knowledge. Walo pastor bena nasoloza mundi gaze na kule ngara. Nobelo pastor funa center mundi gaze na kula businesses. So we have different kinds of people. We understand differently.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Njagala kudda wa pastor Mondo. Abe kwa ya achai nechi ndwe chigazo. I think maybe to ebigamo byogera bitufu. Ne ma pastor njagala abere agena kuba atudda mwagazi. Kwa chicho cha chinene ko. Simanyi, do you still have anything to tell us, Medi? Okay, brief. Because we're going to pass the chair in a year. So we're going to move on. I could demo them to younger na ye.
Medi jagala kumwebaza. Kubanga to me, he has made a clear point. She's very clear. Bungamanti waduwo bakanyama abalina na batalina. Nzenjogida kuwe Uganda. Medi, I want to speak a very local language that anybody can understand. Medi, between me and you, Mbakati wange nawe bachali bavibamo nabo na ebya dala nebo tula once no yogera nabo akugamba tumainze sasoma kubale ros singanye ko ngabana sina kina kola nawe ali yanzigira omulimu guno nagandi kugenda ngo zimbaka akano oja kufuna oyinzo kufuna iki kazi kutiru nga china kusita oyinzo kufuna iki no nga china kwetiti kadi you go nkubulira a lay language, a normal language. Sikuburi ya nakuburi ya kebi Amerika. Sakala kukira kumei weather. Sakala kukira kumei. Na injo kira ni address. Elechi zibu change. Nji address ni ya kubaka nyamaba wano. The only problem. Nti zebe njo kira chintu. Chigenda vairo. Katika tribu yoke dono. Medi. Bigena kutambu. Nsio. Na ni South Africa. Nabisa angayo. You're going to find it. But my point is here. Njo kira naba antwabo. Aba uri ya ntibeta agobu yambi. Abetaga mentorship. Abetaga. Abali oburu unji bakanyama. Sibetaga. Ze addressing akubana abatali burunji. Era my message. Go ze eriaba abatali burunji. Njogira kubatami vabo boyo gedeko. Njogira kwa abakume bifuro. Murugogo. Njogira kwa abakuma toileti. Nedisko kilabu. Abo benjogira ko. Abali oburunji sibetaga. Babere muburunji bwawe. Njogira nebachari banga abali akawunga. Agenda mujimu na kubaka unga na kuata majiga na gabbo hilo ni chapati na teka kwa mazi na hata ambula nga hava mujimu oyo njogira na ye ntizuku ka time yeno orino kuva uri oremo kuna mujimu na yeite orino kuna koto orino kulima orino kuwa kwenye side business joko kanyama umurungi ngweta zaaji I don't need you kubango umurungi nze njogira neba chariba angibano avate gira mitogira kuna kuruari. And through that, through this video, we have gone a very huge progress, which most of you, muja kuji manjena wano kukono, we shall come back. Neenzi nae kuchiri, kute kwa kuyamba bafuka bafume, maybe only South Africa, ne waruwa abana abatu de, ni naka nyamomu, yabade kudwari lo wano, baita Paragon, elia lili buguromi. Neenga ainichi zibu chensigu, neenga yeti aga dagara, neenga tiliasu ula kumuwa dagara. But today, I don't want to bring out receipts and name and shame, but I'm telling you, we've been able to raise up 780,000 okugendo okubawa. Katabantu wano benjogira ko. I'm talking about people I've identified with. Maybe I'm not talking about a person who guards Mayweather. Tamanyi biwana. Tamanyi chari aliwana abona abona. Tamanyi bana abagenda. Nemu jimu ziba koreamobu nyamobu. Ewaliwa narukorongo. Tiba manyi huu. wa mami cassette. They don't know. They don't know. They don't have an idea. So we manjo kwa kitu kino. Njogera mu moyo wokwagana. Njogera mu kigambo kibaita association. I believe in this kind of association. I'm talking from people I've been involved with. I'm talking about people I've talked to. I'm not talking about simply bakanyama. And I'm not addressing an individual. I'm addressing an issue that is national, that needs help. Ateba bakanyama batono nyo. Tuyo neba malaya. Tuyo katiba malaya ku internet mwami medidi. Ndozo chimanyi burunji. Tika tuyo yaba wala ngaboba haba. Baku street. Okumila mkumi sisimu. Tulina generation etayagala kukola mwami medi. Oli South Africa sawa zinu. Oli mkukola. You are worker. You work smart. You work hard. Ochitengera. That's why you are there. Wandibade wane Kampala. But you see, I'm addressing abantu bentu semu. Bendi denabo, benyo denabo.
Medi nga tuwaga lukwele kereza. Chichichi wakala submission niyo. Tuwaga na kufuna mchala te wali kusimu na hea. Ainacha yagolo kukira.
Yes. Nga mariliza kundi eno. Pastor njogera jayogera mwari nga mazena submitting na kiliza tuwaroba kanyama baina naba kanyama bataina e Uganda, because nze argument yange gendera ku video generalie, not about whatever he's saying right now. Pastor, you okay. Might be right. Tosubira kunga manti to wagenda kusomero nota niko kusula kanyama subire tuja kubira burungi tuja kusanga kanyama ya somako nga inama gezi gay asula kanyama asigale mulevo jariko. So nze point yange iweti nga azigalawo.
Yes, ebo.
E Uganda ninaba kanyama bemanyi.
Bemba
teko nabo. Nga bali bulungi okusinzira ku nsoma yaabwe n'entegeera yaabwe. Kye kiri kye nkugambye nti waliwo abafuna akasente. Oba ne batunda products ez'okugiminga oba ne bakola kine bakola zi business za side ne bafuna sente nga tebali dependize ku ki. So pastor bwe yabadde akola video teyakategorize nti bakanyama e Uganda. We are talking about the video that circulated. I don't want us to change stories at the moment. So, njogera ku video je nalabye pastor ngai na nolusumu na danze mu ndeta kenya mwa six pack au twala twale ri. So, they are categorizing ze nti e Uganda.
Okay.
And I know very well, I've got my friends that are bodybuilders that are well on in Uganda. In the era when we maliriza. So, pastor, I respect you so much and I will take your advice. I'll try to advise my kanyamas that are broke. But in this case, njagala nga mva ku live eno. Otegere ne Uganda. Omuntu abera wiru antegera ye. Chechiriche mbukame, tulina neba pastor nga nenga tuzago rubege. Whereby, wali murubiri right now. Nenga ke, all of you are serving God. So, buli omu antegera ye, ye muhimu sa. Nenga Uganda, mani wakanyama bafugane motoka. Nenga umurimu guwawe, wakanyama bakole mirimu jewa ozara wa mkuru pastor.
All right, Medi, thank you so much. Njako yongero katonile pastor. We wale nyo time yeyo. Kati inga tukena maso. Chawagala tuyongere, of course. Na umukulu. Gwetucha alina. Tuina yeso nganga biza.